A massive landslide in the Boquerón mountain isolated the Ejido road in Policarpa, Nariño, after more than 30 hours of heavy rain on 29 and the 30th of December 2021. The whole mountain was drenched in rain, until one section of the mountainside started to slip in a huge landslide. Considerable damage to roads and infrastructure, but luckily there are no reported injuries.